Michael, are you still up? It's nearly midnight. Michael, you haven't finished your paper yet?
I'm sorry, Mom. I just don't know what to write about Martin Luther King.
Well, focus up, pal. It's due tomorrow.
Man, I just need a little help.
Michael! Michael!
Martin Luther King?
Yeah.
I must be dreaming.
Hey, nothing wrong with dreaming. I heard you needed some help.
Yeah, I'm supposed to write a paper about your legacy, but I don't know what to say.
Oh, well, what do you know about me so far?
Well, you're black. You're a great leader, and today you own a bunch of boulevards.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
Like in nice neighborhoods with gardens?
No, kind of like where the Wu-Tang Clan is from.
Okay, I guess we're still climbing that mountain.
Oh, and on Monday, there's this national holiday called Martin Luther King Day.
Oh, wonderful. Is that a day where black and white Americans come together and reflect on the progress we've made?
Not really. It's more like a day when my mom calls up work and says, do I have to come in today? And they're like, well, the offices are open, but you don't have to come in. And my mom's like, great, I won't come in then.
Uh-huh. Still climbing.
But the country made a lot of progress. We got a black president now.
Really?
Yeah, his name is Barack Obama.
It's a Barack of what now?
Barack Obama.
I don't know. Sounds like a Kenyan Muslim.
He's from Hawaii, but he's black. Well, like, half black. Like, his mother was white, and his father was black.
Oh, so his parents are in jail?
No. 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 People are fine with that now. You know, I mean, you had a huge influence on this country.
Really?
Yeah. There's a big movie that came out this week about you. It's called Selma, and it looks great, like historical.
Well, I'd pay 50 cents to see that. I guess that one will be nominated for a lot of Oscars, right? Oh, that mountain is getting really high.
Oh, come on, man, come on. What you did in Selma and stuff is still going on today. There were big protests about police violence just this year, like thousands of people.
Well, that's good. And who led these protests? Who speaks for diversity today?
I don't know, maybe Macklemore?
Macklemore?
Mm-hmm.
Is he another black Hawaiian?
Oh, no, no, he's from Seattle, and he's like the whitest dude on Earth. The whitest.
Uh-huh. Mm. Mountain! And these protests, did you join them? Like, are you part of the movement?
Oh, yeah, I definitely protested. It's really easy now. You just take your phone here, right? Push this Twitter button, right? Then type in hashtag IamFerguson.
Oh, yeah.
Or hashtag we're all black.
Uh-huh.
Or hashtag blessed. And then you're done.
That's how you protest?
Yeah.
Oh, my God, that mountain is miles away.
Oh, no, come on, Dr. King. You made a lot of progress. Look, I'm a white kid. Probably. In America, and all my heroes are black. I mean, they're mostly rappers and NBA players, but they're still my heroes.
Well, that is progress, I guess.
And look at it this way. You've got your own holiday, and three white presidents share one.
I do like that. But I'm afraid I haven't helped you with your report.
Ah, don't worry. I'm just gonna go on Wikipedia and cut and paste the whole thing.
Very nice. And live from New York, it's...